Now we're gonna apply 220 volts directly to this MCU. Wow, look at this. Wow, there is a big hole on it. Wow, hopefully. Now, the other of my controllers I'm gonna destroy with a simple hammer, with the help of this hammer. Okay, let's start. So okay, let's start. That's all.